All right, I am back. Let's see, hopefully this fixes the refresh rate or the FPS that we are having some issues with. Yeah, it looks like it did. Beat. Where is the medic bay? Med bay? It's all the way back here. Parker.
Hey, Rangers. I'm here at it'll take a while. If you need treatment now, well, I think I'm ready for that. Fine, for now. That's what you have a seat.
Nice.
I won't. I never do.
Your body, we was kings.
Nobody did a thing in that town without asking us first.
Hey, I'm Joey Bag of Donuts, and Mr. Brigo sent Joey me down Bag to know his thanks for help. Apparently, I'm supposed to be your new armory guy. That's good. You know, I know. Let me show you.
Five, five, six. Yeah, we should probably pick some of those. If the ammo, oh man, yeah. Damn, this shit's expensive. Okay. An expensive gun, jeez. Heavy machine gun. Honestly, I'd rather wait to find like a good weapon like that. I feel like we're doing fine enough anyways. Hold on to that. Upgrade our awareness. Looks like everyone's pretty much good on their stuff. Oh, wow. I never realized that this battle rifle is actually pretty good in itself already. Converts to enemy damage. Oh, okay. That doesn't cost too much to actually use it. So, we're gonna go over to the Patriarch and let them know about what happened. Their Arapaho garage keeps the Iron Thunder delivery fleet fueled and running, but they are not open to the public.
Team November, I just went by R&D and saw some pretty crazy new gear.
Oh wait, shoot. Wrong one, this way. Party pal runs like crazy there. Broadmoor Heights, yes. There were never 100 founding families in Colorado Springs. But the 100 families sounded better than 63 families. Interesting.
A signal through to Arizona. It's a bit spotty, but we got word from General Wade Woodson. He'd like to speak with you. Thanks, November. Amazing what you can do with a bit of tape and a lot of ingenuity. See you soon. Over and out.
Save the game real quick.
keep walking.
Even before they rebelled against him, the Patriarch's children were not known for their filial piety. Oh. It's like a... Is that a bunch of nukes behind the chair that he has? Oh man. It's like the Game of Thrones chair, but instead it's nukes. And a bunch of rifles. I think it's a bunch of rifles too. That's funny. Oh.
The guards who get posted here are so full of themselves.
You're cleared for public areas only.
Rangers, welcome. How are you settling in? Not at all. Now, what can I do for you? Resolved. How? I'd ask if you put up a fight, but I know better. The boy was always weak. Too many books and computers, not enough sweat and blood. So I suppose I shouldn't be wishing he had been harder to bring in. You brought him back alive, and that's what I wanted. So here's a reward for a job well done.
This bunch of ammo.
Thank you, Rangers. What else can I do for you? Before you go, thank you for saving that Arapaho caravan. The power armor they were carrying will help keep my marshals safe, which will keep the citizens of Colorado safe. Now get going, and come back with results.
The Patriarch likes it quiet in here. So...
Vehicle part unlocked, railgun. Rumor Heights gets its name from a diary that operated in the area during the 1800s. Now that we're like not really up to speed with the level, I don't know what we're really gonna do. Cause now we're gonna be a little bit under leveled. Might have to break out some mods here.
Hey! What the fuck is this, Red Hats? Get back here, we're not done.
We cleared the way for you guys. Our window of opportunity is open right now. Don't quit on us right at the finish line, Red Hats.
Ooh.
I can't believe I'm stoked with this assignment.
Wait, what? Oh, in downtown Colorado Springs. Is it that? Okay.
Rangers rescue Val Buchanan in bloody assault. Gippers routed and slain.
Let's see here. Yeah, I'll put some more coordination in. Skills. So I'm level 14. Yeah, let's keep that leadership up.
Rangers rescue Val Buchanan in bloody assault. Gippers routed and slain.
The last issue of the Colorado Patriot?
Yeah, all the quests that we have are either easy or hard. Psychopath. The only one that we have that's within our level is this one. Find the escaped holly. Let's go over here. Might be time to break out some mods. I'm gonna save right here. That's like gonna be like my super backup save. Quick save. Let's try it. One second. Let's see here. That's funny. -4. Oh, really, dude? Just saved. They have an idea. Curious, did that do anything? So that works. Okay. Right, loading this. Okay, let's try this now. Ah, I see now. So that's how you see unavailable perks. Interesting. What's the quest that's... they're in this area? I'm gonna test something out. Two things, actually.
Oh, you should know who the Rock is. You interrupt the Rock, the Rock will be the guy who'll get in that ring, tighten his shoes, and whoop your ass.
Holy crap, dude. Even that works. Damn. Okay. Interesting. So if I go to each one of these... okay. Now I'm curious. So, if I go to so it doesn't level your character up. Interesting. But I think load this one again. Alright, I have an idea. Hold on one second.